A Pentagon report has revealed the U.S. conducted over 1,100 airstrikes in Afghanistan in September. The report says American forces conducted 40 airstrikes a day last month. The report said over 800 strikes were conducted in August, while over 500 were launched in July. U.S. forces in Afghanistan have not reported the number and the types of aircraft or the bombs dropped in each strike. Washington says the strikes continue to apply judicious military pressure on the Taliban.